We're back for more Shadow War. Defeated,
but there are others. You must track down the remaining.
The remaining what? Remaining what? The Gorgoroth. Which one is it? Oh yeah. Okay. I remember now.
So far, I want to be captain. Kill a captain.
Ah. Chop. Collect. Boom! That was fun. I'm still alive. Nothing more. Whoop. Arrows first and then start the mission.
So much death. Death would be relief.
Rescue the Gondorians. Okay.
The purpose of this camp is torture.
This place could do with more shadows.
Which ones are the... Oh, I see one.
I can't stand this place. He just does a number on me. Stop.
Look. Come on. Manful. Let's see. Click. There we go. Two more. Easy.
I owe you my life.
Yes, you do. Oh, I missed. Oh, I got hit. Come on, man. Easy. Ow. Bonk.
It's a quick death.
Ow. We must leave.
We must leave.
Oh, you saved me.
Yes, I did. Then don't you forget it.
I don't know why we had to come all the way to Logwood when this one punished my feet like this.
Orders is Norlook.
Bit of execution.
If he can lead us to more of these pigs, then it's worth it.
One more. Okay, three more. No, he didn't. No, he didn't get me. Didn't get me at all. Stab. And stab.
Just get closer. He come back.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Stab. Gimme. Stab. Monk. Okay, that's 8. And come on. Oh, super close. Oh, no shot. Lame. Easy. No, give me Baranor. After I get arrows. Whoop. Up we go.
Technical. Oh, you're just damn it, making it worse. They see you,
wound
they
long shot.
They're going to be saved.
But
no one's going to be saved. Least of all you.
Stand, man of the West.
Okay. Wee! The guy first try. It's been a long time. Oh, how dare you!
You come in here, make a mess. But I don't think you understand what we're doing. We're cleaning up the last of your kind.
Look! Look at that! Look! Oh, this actually has plenty of HP. Look at that. Stab him. I have no idea what just happened. Did I dodge it or what? You belong to me.
You will serve me.
See ya.
I shall be your chosen.
Going up.
I will depart. Execution time. Yes. You will obey.
Bye-bye.
I serve the bright lord.
No, will we?
You're the boss.
Sorry about any frame skips. PC doesn't wanna work good today. I don't know.
Please, let it end.
Whoop. Hey, got him.
You're injured.
It's nothing. Saved us. Again.
And again, and again, and again.
Staying in Mordor is certain doom. But I cannot leave.
My lady. Then we will be doomed. Together.
Hey, nice. No, that's it. They just leave? What? 40. Nice. Skill unlocked. Iron Guard. Activate the skill over here to make warriors summoned much stronger. Ooh, hello. I love it. What's now? Now this.
The Nazgul are Sauron's hands in Mordor.
Yeah. Wow, I spawned here, walked all the way here, and now I'm back here. Yikes. It's on. Whoop. Gimme.
The smell of death is near.
That is the work of a necromancer.
Gimme. Nice. Investigate. Okay.
Whenever I find you, I know the Nazgul must be close.
As long as you wear that ring, they will be closer than you like.
For now, I have no choice. How many Nazgul are there?
Huh. Maybe look at that.
Just one.
Isildur. The king who cut the wood ring from Sauron's hand.
And wore it on his own. This is the legacy of your rings, Celebrimbor.
Ooh. Ooh, look at that ghost army.
These men died at Minas Ithil.
These are no longer men!
Uh-oh.
Do not hesitate! The only mercy for them is death!
And nice. Whoa, that's a strong attack, buddy. Whoa, that didn't hit at all. Kidding me? Bye. Avoid detection.
Raising his enemies, denying them rest, turning them against their brothers. Is there no foul stratagem the Witch King will not employ?
There are bound to be many more. It's best they don't see us coming. So.
Wait, he didn't die. What? Oh, I failed that one. Okay. Never mind then.
In ages past, I commanded armies of men
Find peace.
Hello. Click. Oh, she's actually doing stuff on her own. That's good. It's time to walk, that's good.
They were your comrades.
Return to your rest.
Now they are my slaves.
Look. Up we go.
Must be nearby.
Okay, where are we going then? Oh, she's actually running. Imagine that. As opposed to just walking every time. Sneak walking.
You will submit to the Witch King, and at our side, you will submit. And I will raise you as my puppet. You have a choice before you.
You don't.
The Dark Lord's cage is fire.
So the raids can't be blocked.
And serve.
Come on, click. Damn it. Stop memeing me. How am I foolish? You're almost dead. Oh, I'm missing. No! Oh, another cutscene. Come on. That's cool.
You still do not understand, but you will be made to. All who are called will serve the Dark Lord. There is no escape, even in death.
Oh, come on, more.
He serves the Dark Lord still.
Boy. Not Castamir. Ow. Damn it. Why am I standing in the fire like a fucking idiot? Ghosts and fires, wow. Yolo. Nope. He didn't want none. Ow! Headbutt. Ow.
What is most precious?
Precious, you say? Come on! There we go. It was like, why is he so low HP?
Isildur will raise more of Gondor's fallen. I will track him. You and I will meet again.
But what? That's it?
Well, as long as I wear this ring.
God
I'm
damn
sure
it.
Sure that is true.
And she just leaves. Nice XP bunch.
He swells his ranks as fast as we deplete them. There is no stronger enemy.
Alright, well, again I'm here. What the heck, this game? Gorgoroth. Wait. What is it? Oh, hello, look at that. The mod is almost... There's no turning back after this? Oh! Okay. Gondor quest, Shelob quest, Tariel quest. Look at that. Available. Sirith Ungol. Poison them. Save them before the poison kills them. Hmm. Wait a minute. Ungol, yes. Miss Norgul, no. You, yes. The Poison Road, the Archers of Morgoth. Huh! So let's do these quests then. Then we're gonna go kill the Dark Lord, I guess? I don't know. I wanna see how the Druid storyline finishes. Yet. You.
Bruce must be stopped.
He is not a threat to be taken lightly.
I mean, come on. Consume. Also sets, oh yeah, enemies on fire, of course. Oh yeah!
Ranger, we have to act quickly! Follow me!
Okay.
Let me guess, you received another message from Bruce.
Aye, and you're not gonna like what he had to say. Bruce snatched up some of your boys and poisoned them.
Oh, no,
he wants
no.
you to know that if you don't move fast, they'll die.
He needs to be stopped.
Well, you sort this mess out. I'll get back to trekking Bruce. Ratbag and Gravewalker. We make quite a team. You're ignoring me, aren't you? Is it because I said Ratbag first? How about the Gravewalker and Ratbag? Better?
You know what? Ratbag's voice is, sounds familiar. Isn't he the... what's it called? the shopkeeper from the Darksiders.
Okay, this is the place. You go do your thing, and I'll go do my equally important and heroic thing.
Well, I mean, you can always you can always check for me, dude. Look at that combo. Look at that combo.
Free me so I can fight my own kind.
Oh, I will free you, son. Click.
Now to get even with these maggots. Bruce was a legend. You undefeated in battle. You took that away from him.
Stab. Stab, stab, stab. Oh, God damn it. The head. Look at that head falling about from his body. Oh yeah. Ball. Horsefish. Nice. Boy.
Thought I'd kill my boss.
Cut free. Look at that. He's in chains.
Ready to go.
Whoop. Oh, come on, I overshot this. God fucking damn it. Oh well. We were in that army. What do you mean, living mission area? Look at this. God damn it, game. Oh. Come on, up we go. Up. Up. Up, game. Up. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, just go like this. I'm good. Jesus. What kind of stupid shit is this? Seriously, I left the mission area? Fuck off, game. Are you kidding me? I'm literally below him. Yikes, my man.
Okay, this is the place.
Come on.
You go do your thing, and I'll go do my equally important and heroic thing.
Yikes. Damn game. There we go. That's how we teleport half the map away. I'm just vomiting. It's okay.
Thanks for that. Now let's get some work done.
Click off at the head.
You're gonna lose everything you've worked so hard to build. Bruce will tear it down.
Okay. If you say so, friend. Stab. Ow. Click. I should have went like this. Look at this. Easy path.
He's gonna make you regret you ever crossed him.
Things were better when he had a fort and an army. I missed them.
It was a fine fort. The army called him something now.
Nope. You. Bye. Yeah, they're scared shitless.
I've seen it!
After him.
Get me out of here!
Oh, stabby. Ow.
I'm still alive! Save me from
Okay. Easy.
This gonna be a clean getaway or a bloody one? Look up there!
Hello.
He jumped from above!
Stab him.
No, I won't. Fail, Bruce.
Huh.
You'll suffer for what you did to him.
The plan maker.
We'll see who's stronger. How'd you like that?
Bonk, bonk. Shame you can't just fall down and die. Ow! Holy cow, that's some damage. Really, you're just not gonna move at all. Stabby.
There you go.
Oh, come on, what the fuck is this? Oh, midair! Holy shit! Oh, what was that? Boom shot. No, that's it. Okay. I'll take it.
I think I've had enough of Bruce and his antics.
You know what must be done. Death will not suffice. Make an example of him so that he will serve as a warning to all who would follow his lead.
Yes. So what we have here, Bruce, so two more. Yeah, that's a lot of Cardinal quests. Saragost, I mean, oof, what the fuck. Alright. You. No. Which one's the fastest? You. Let's go ticked.
One necromancer is dangerous, but with many,
he could create an army.
Yeah, that's my guys, look at that. Come on, son. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, I'm here. Archers.
Rise! They rise! Archers of Morgoth, let fly! Busy are the slaves of Zong. Fly! We must fly! Arise in haste! Archers are raised by acolytes of Zong.
Okay. Who are these archers of Morgoth?
Morgoth was the first Dark Lord, and these archers, long dead, were one of his creations. They were masters of their craft and cannot be allowed to escape these caves.
Okay. Look at that. Whoa. Whoa, look at that.
We must destroy their totems before more of them rise.
Purify, so I have to go down. Feels like I'm playing a fire truck mission on a G2A game. GTA game. Wait, I don't even need the drake. What the heck is this? Drake's useless. Oh, I'm toast. Okay. God fucking damn archers.
We celebrate your darkness.
Look, look, look. Six, okay. 9. Leading them. No. Wait, how do you miss thing? There are no archers left, my dear. What are you memeing? Bye.
Dust the archers got, and Morgoth be damned.
Easy.
Find Zog and his acolytes, deathless one. Cleanse them with fire and spare not a one.
Wow, shit, I'm the one and one. Amazing. Skafoy.
Zog's ambitions will only increase.
We must find him before he raises his own army.
Mythic Beastmaster. Alright, quests. Nurnen and Sergrost. Let's go to Nurnen. Where is Nurnen? Gorgoroth. Ingol. Nurnen. There we go. Fostal. With some luck, we might actually finish the game today. Imagine that. Unless something happens. And you're close, and you're close. Let's do you.
With each day, Zog's power grows.
And through each acolyte, he recruits more of the undead.
Yep. Whoop. Just give it up, kiddo.
Ow.
Nice. But Balrog, but now Zaglas are bringing the word to her. Oh. Okay. Imagine that.
They come for Karnan.
We must destroy their totems.
Purified Necromancer. Set 4? What did I say, 7? Yikes.
Burn it all down!
We have a penalty goal. Oh, Japan lost? Oh, that fucking sucks, man.
These magics poison the forest. They poison Karnan.
Oh, oof. And Japan was leading as well. Yikes. Well, sucks for Japan, dude. Please miss. Ah, damn. They're not gonna be bidding me. Oh yeah, okay. You know who's big in Japan? Jack Mel. Nice. Oh. Oh, purified, okay.
She hides in plain sight.
Look. Oh, gonna miss, and yes.
Baron, to the clearing.
Fouled is the air, devoured by flame.
Turn to Karnan now.
Fine.
It's the Grave Walker. He's working.
Those he saw cousin and big American reaction bands go to Japan for concerts. Yeah. Jack Mel could get the entire population of the group in the air in the centenarians. I love it. Wait, how are they not fired?
Figured you'd need me.
Who's going to
Looted cannon, okay. Oof.
Come, deathless one.
Good.
All is burned. Choked.
The forest has been cleared. They will not be back.
Cursed feast sunk by furious hunger. A pact unfinished. He will raise Torgoroth.
Torgoroth is no more, you Sultan.
Put ear to earth and heed. Brothers of corruption hold gloaming vigil.
Check men, be like, I wanna see a sea of roaring people, I wanna see all you people on that side, points to the left. All to be that side, points to the right.
Zog is able to raise the Balrog, it will be his thrall. And its power.
And all you in the middle and all you in the back buying fucking sandwiches on the sea jump.
Stopped.
Fuck up. The song is called Sad Beach. Oh yeah. And the beat of Sad Beach is dun 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 dun.
The long winter calls my name.
Okay.
Forests of Karna must rest in dwell. Karna, be still. All is ash. The circle cannot be broken.
Oh, she dying.
Go now.
She dead. I like how I stopped editing and she still dies because reasons. Oit, unlock skill. With the mass and distance levels possibly making them range, there's a small chance the target actually becomes stronger, creating a dangerous maniac. I would love that. But alas. It will not to be. No. Sergrost. Okay, let's go to Sergrost then. If the game wills it. Wait, that's not what I wanted. I wanted this. The Bright Lord. Oh no, not yet. Sergrost, yes. Keep mispronouncing the name, yikes. I have no idea why it's skipping frames for some reason. It's already 5k in 1 hour. Alright, there is you and there is you. Both are close.
If Zog is able to raise Targoroth, he will be unstoppable.
Well then, we must kill him before he raises it.
There we go. Fire from ice. Wait, is this his last quest? Or what?
The ritual has commenced.
We can waste no time.
Targoroth! We call you back from your tomb. Rise and dimwit! You will not foul the ritual.
46 level. Targoroth
will rise, but not for Sauron. He will fight in my army, a legion of the dead that will rival any army of Mordor.
Even mine?
You will hear them when they come,
for they will chant my name. Zog! Zog! Zog!
Oh, it didn't! Are you kidding me? That was so close. Wait, why can't I just execute them? Oh, where my arrows at?
Yeah.
Wait. He's not poisoned anymore, like instantly not poisoned. What if I just go up there? Oh, that's some damage. Stabbed. Oh. Arrow. Where arrow? Arrow, your arrow game.
The ritual cannot be ended. Ready to die.
Stab. Owie. That was a trickster as well. Eesh. Oh, damn it.
You shouldn't have a body for war, but the mind of a twin.
Oh, stabbed. Okay.
You've done it. Oof. You killed me. But let me tell you a secret. Necromancers never truly die.
And? That's my prompt. Yeah. Oh, in half. Cleaved. Love it.
I think we did it.
Then Kanan's sacrifice was not in vain.
Oof. Level up. Amazing. Dragon Song allows you to summon a Drake. Wait, where is the sword though? Oh, there we go. What was that? Yes, Stealth Killer Captain. Ooh. I like it. Upgrade, yes. To gain 10 mile and hit. Turns them into strength for whoever wears it. Nice. Nice. I love it, love it, love it. Oh, wait. No. Forge. Bonk. Bonk. Man, just one. What if I did this? Has damage followers? No. I wanted you. Yes. And then you. Yeah, that's good. So, quests. Army of the Dead. Oh. Raise Hagen and Army of the Dead from the casualties of siege of Minas Ithil. Oh. Going to Minas Morgul then. I knew we weren't done yet. Huh. Higher gold gems from defeated enemies. Oh, come on. And I have to do this one? Mindbreaker, wow. Oh, high ranking orcs. Eek. Alright, Minas Morgul it is then. No, I mean, we might actually finish the game, by the looks of it. In the arena. Oh, they actually did it.
By your craft, I am reborn, brothers. Look around you. The orcs who took this city. This is our army. Not Sauron's.
Nice.
Not the Witch King's. The dominion of those slave masters is at an end. For today, we rise!
Zog's acolytes have been busy.
A necromancer is never truly dead.
The arena is stocked with dead Uruk, victims of the siege.
An army in waiting.
still dominate. Okay, I'll take it. Damn it, wrong one. Stabbed, nice. I hate that he's out of blue. Fucking Christ, can you go away now? Adapted, fuck off! The one guy, level 23, and he's killing me. Because why can't I get up? Why can't I get up? Holy shit, game. Oh, another guy. Fuck off. Yikes, look at this. Stab him and kill him. Oh, for fuck's sake. Kill me, dude. Level 23, killing me outright. Jesus fucking Christ. What the fuck is this shit? Why did you just jump like that far off? Execute him. Execute him. Die. Yikes. That took like 20 more times than it needed to be. Jesus fucking Christ. I guess he can't be poisoned because he's undead, so that's the meme. Ooh, hello, new armor. Who this? But I am not gonna use it, because why? Two out of six.
Oh. I told you when you killed me that I would rise and rise again. But here you are, trying to put an end to me once more, and failing. You are a simple man.
Shame. Oh, okay. It's the lucky shot. Oh, no. Oh no, that's fucking shit. Not only am I on fire, I'm cursed and getting insta-killed by... Ooh, boy. That's not good. That's not good at all. Okay. Ooh, level 8. Yeesh. Out of proof. Of course you're out of proof. Why wouldn't you be out of proof? You have no injury.
Keep him off balance.
I just summoned him. God, did I miss 3 in a row? Holy cow. Of course. Up! Up, fuck. God fucking damn it.
Lucky Shadow, he's the worst of them all. Well, I don't know, actually.
Three, okay, nice. I'm out of it. Of this.
Blood.
No. I got fucking speared, you kidding me? And I got killed. What the fuck is this?
Do not toy with nature, darling. She is fearsome, and her vengeance will be complete.
Drain Uruks to the Star Hill. Wow, game. Thanks. Jesus fucking Christ. 0 out of 6. Fucking kill me. Kidding me, game. Yes, why can I skip this? Bullshit. Soft head. Oh, I love that. Oh, oh, fucking last fucking second. Are you shitting me, game? Happy that I'll kill him again. Yikes. Oof. Okay, 1 of 6 again. What's the fucking camera? Something happened and what? Oh yeah, arrow proof. Ay. I hate that. a level 8 guy can be arrowproof for my level 43 arrows.
You when you killed me that I would rise and rise again, but here you are trying to put an end to me once more and failing. You are a simple man.
What?
That fucking never touched me. Ow. With that. Don't you dare fucking say that I'm leaving it. Eating the mouse or consuming the mouse. Fuck off and get me purified. What hit me? What the hell? What the hell hit me? Oh, okay.
We've been here before.
Jesus. Run away to get HP and I get cucked. Oof. God damn it. Give me this shitty cam. Nice. It just fucking bludgeoned the fucking thing. Nice. Give me arrows, game. Arrows, arrows. Oh, don't tell me that's above. Oh, you're shitting me. Game. Up. Holy shit, how fucking hard is that? No slang for vagina in Norway. Well, I kinda knew that. Kinda. Oh, there we got arrows.
The hand! The hand!
No, you dipshit. The other guy. There we go. Melman's flower said Jack was a chef, he'll be Jack Flower. Oh, I know that Mel was flower. I remember you telling me that.
We could have been allies.
You're shitting me. These are fucking shit, I hate it. What the fuck? Same fucking guy, same fucking arrow. Nice fucking meme. What the fuck is that?
You know there are fates worse than death. It's why you were chosen.
Holy shit, that's fucking annoying. Just teleports and insta-kills me. Wow. Stop with the fucking dialogue, game. Jesus fucking Christ, I don't give a shit. Up, you piece of shit game. Holy shit. What? Okay, got one. That didn't stun him? Look at this up game up. Look at him. He's not gonna come for me now. Oh yeah. You know where I am. Just come here. Just come here. Yes, there we go. Damn, fuck. Jesus fucking Christ. What's next? Gimme. Ay, 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 this is the worst. Run.
he's doing.
But how did he see me? Oh yeah, yeah. My favorite Harry Potter server. Oh yes.
Rise and rise again. But here you are, trying to put an end to me once more, and failing. You are a simple man.
Zog.
Damage by execution, stealth attacks, flammable. Fire weapon. They'll be broken, reanimates the dead, yeah, sure. Cannot be dominated. Poison proof. Wait, inventory. Do I have any fire weapon though? Probably not, because I'm an idiot. Just deletes them. Yep. Yikes.
We could have been out.
Oh, fucking hell. Stop with the fucking introduction. Come on. No. Fucking hell. No. Oh, what the hell is this? Well, okay. Ay, 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 ay. How am I getting hit? Oh boy, oh, I hate that. Run. How does he hit me still? That's three. Okay. That's what I was first time. Hate it. Piece of shit. Stop stunning me.
Oh,
I didn't get it. Fuck. You kids shitting me, game. Of course. Yes. Oof. Not wounded. Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up. Number five, okay. That's how we do it, just run from them while they chase you in a circle. Six. Once or for all. All of them died. Okay. Good.
You understand.
Oh boy, don't you?
The dead aren't dead. They're just waiting for someone who will listen, who will answer their call. Once you're out of the way, we will all rise again.
By we, he means me as well, I guess. Nice. Whoa! Shut up. Wall break, damn it. Health shot, gimme. God damn it. Come on, just chunk him that way.
We could have been allies.
Ow. Just go up, stupid son of a bitch. There we go. Yeah. Some damage. Oh, I'll shot you. That's it, fucking finally. Stealth kill, fucking hell. Took me half an hour for this.
It is Kana.
Cleansed by fire, to ash you go. Burn! Never to return. I told you, Ranger. Undead will defeat undead.
Then I got dick. Nice meme.
Okay, arcane rune. Do tell.
Wow.
Sure, why not? Whew. All right. So quests. That's done. Saragost. We're going there. Finally. Jesus Christ, dude. No. Which one's Saragost again? This one. Oof. And I hate the intros, Jesus Christ. You have no idea. Right, what is the mission? You?
I underestimated Bruce. He's more persistent than I thought.
If he keeps this up, he will embolden other orcs to resist us.
Alright, let's see. Radbug.
Ranger, I mean, Gravewalker, should that be Bright Lord? How many names do you have? Never mind. I saw Ranger, my Ranger.
You sure you saw him?
With my own eyes. I've gone into the cave and saved him myself, but he's probably very heavily guarded.
Probably.
If you found him, then it means Bruce wanted you to. It's another trap.
You don't think much of me, do you?
No. Is it here? Explore the cave. Hello.
Oi! What's wrong? You've got an army to raise and a war to win. But here you are wasting time trying to rescue a brainless shrack. Well, you had better be quick, because a pack of my Catagors woke up in a foul mood this morning, so I decided to cut them loose. They haven't eaten in days.
I heard that before.
You have to save Ranger. I'll stay out here in case Bruce doubles back.
You should know that I've been a little rough with him.
What is he?
The pain of those Catagors.
That's definitely not Ranger.
What's this?
Of course it's not Ranger. Did you really think I was done toying with you? Not even close. Run!
Whoa! Okay. Whoa! The fuck is this? How much I hate the range troops. We have no idea. There we go.
Was it a trap? I saw Bruce double back, and then I heard a bunch of explosions, and then you killed a bunch of... It was a trap. But
who did the voice casting for the game? Track him down. Well, that is British. There's one Arnold. Well, it's fine. It's even better.
More this was a waste of time.
Not if Ratbag manages to track down Bruce. Once that happens, we'll end this.
At 43. The Mount of Broken Grog. Oh. Okay. Category breaker. All right. Quests. Worse than death. Oh, it's right here. Okay. Why not? We got. Oh no, it's not here. Is it a ghost? Oh boy.
It's time to put an end to this.
Make an example.
Wait. There's another quest. Oh, look at that. Same map as the thing. Good.
Ruse, show all of Mordor what happens to those who challenge us.
Jump. Whoop.
There is a beauty in power. There is a beauty even in violence. But there is no beauty in tyranny. In the rule of one. That is why he must be stopped.
That's the whole memory?
She turned away from Sauron, as did I. And yet she cannot see that.
She fears you. She fears what will become of Middle-earth when we defeat him.
Alright. You. Up.
We need up. More fighting kids.
Up. Up, up. Worse than death, we're gonna... Wait. Are we gonna shame him to level 1? Is that what's gonna happen? Oof. Worse than death, skill upgrade. Yeah. Rendezvous with Radbag. Let's see, no, not you. You. Yeah. Shame runes. Yeah, we're gonna shame him to level 1 or what, whatever. Or something like that.
Ranger! I found Ranger! And I found Bruce!
This all feels very familiar. Will this Ranger explode like the last one?
No, Radbag is sure this time. While you was off racing into a trap, oh, good job, by the way, I tracked down Bruce. The ugly Shrock never saw me. He's got my ranger, the real one.
I'll handle this, just keep out of sight. I don't want any more surprises.
Right, splendid. Do it your way, no faffing about.
It's inside, right?
Bruce doesn't expect us. We should strike now.
First, we save Ranger.
Ranger is expendable. Our priority should be making an example of Bruce.
He will be dealt with, but we have to make sure Ranger is safe.
Hmm. I serve you.
Look at that. Sneaking in. My guy just killing everyone.
Yeah.
Well, level. Look at him.
Wait, what? Where did you fall down? And he's on fire now. What an idiot. Good. There you go. Why can I sabotage the alarms though? That would have been an amazing mechanic. He was sleeping. What the fuck is that?
I don't think I've ever heard an old cry out. I'd be crying out too if Bruce was doing those things to me. When it comes to pain, it's a chance.
Ranger the Vicious. Okay. It's the same camp, what the fuck? Nice. What's gonna happen?
It's all right. It's all right. Easy. Easy.
Oh yeah.
Can you walk?
Bob's man Drupat, Brushrakban.
Hey.
Rakanan.
Nice.
We'll take that as a yes.
What now?
Kumyagish Kurikukumnash.
I take it you're ready to end this. That makes two of us.
Now to make an example of brooms.
An example all of Mordor will remember.
Mumu Praktik, we shall back to Musina.
Who the fuck? Nice.
Zubna.
And I can't believe I did a stealth mission in the first try. Oh, is that him?
Bruise.
The chopper. Damage executions, fire beasts, once class, and then there'll be a pain as a give of a second one moments before death. Yeah, sure. Immunity is arrow proof. Ah, ah, a vision against stealth. That's my only meme.
Oi. What the bloody blazes are you doing here? And who said you could let Ranger out of his
God
cage?
Damn it.
Two of us. Going to teach you a lesson.
Mount Bruce and Ride him into explosive battles.
I'd like to see you try.
The chopper, yeah.
Gonna have to do better than that. What doing? Get off.
Yeah, look at that. Bonk. Ow, 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 ow. Two. Oh, I revived him. Look at that. Just in time. No. Oh, what the fuck is this? I'm stuck. Dominate the chain. Yes. There we go. Shame worse than death. Yes.
Enough. Kill me. Kill me. Just end me.
No.
Shame. Wow, that
Ranger,
echo.
Come here, you big glob, you.
It's good to see you too.
Nice.
Pagnak. Yambers no cider.
Black speech.
Ustan Karikan.
It's almost like he's talking. Thank you, Ranger. Gravewalk. Now, thank you, Bright Lord. We are even.
I don't want the fort. I don't want the fort. I never wanted the fort.
Is this Zep Bruce? You broke him.
He's insane now, I guess.
I'd rather die than live like that.
That's the point.
Come on, Ranger. Let's get out of here. She's giving me the creeps.
Hey.
You're a cruel one, Gravewalker.
Now every orc in Mordor will think twice before challenging us.
Nice. Yikes. Yeah, what's with the music? Each time you shame an orc, there's a chance he'll become deranged, destroys his mana weakness further. Maniac. Become stronger. Yeah, sure. Bruise. View entry. Yeah, sure. Why not? So I guess we're going for the thing. Ha. Army. Bruise the chopper. Wait, 28? We getting bruised or not? Shame him worse, even worse. That would be fun, right? Ooh, look at that. Shiny new bow. Try charge spirits through enemies. Oh. Hello. I'll take you.
Bruise.
Damage by fire. Click. Oh yeah, he's out of here. Piece of shit. Ow.
Owie. What the hell was that? Wait, did I have the skill? Worse than death? Oh, look at that. It wasn't even active. Come on, game. Oh, I mistimed. Other guys. Oh, he's regenerating HP. Come on, game. Whoop, up to go. Shame worse than death. Oh yeah. Became deranged. Ooh. Oh yeah. We're going for more. Oh wait, where the hell is he? Am I closer? Yeah, I'm closer from here. Wait, it's exactly the same. Yeesh. Strength. Winning a battle through sheer willpower alone. Yeah, sure. Up. Oh yeah, vigilance strength. Fuck me. That was stupid.
I'm not trying to take the fort. I would never try to take the fort. Would you just keep the bloody fort? You can have the fort, but I...
All that armor makes my task more difficult.
They try to prolong the combat and exhaust us, the fools.
Come on, up. Ow. Nice. Shame. Bruise, just bruise. Holy shit. He's just bruise now. Damn. Now I guess when I'm gonna do it again, he's gonna be whatever the thing they said. He's gonna be a maniac.
Back.
No way. use these nuts. How about that? Look at that HP just falling. Ow. Ow.
You can have the food.
You are mine.
Shame. And level one. Oh, come on. Ay, ay, ay.
Hit him from the side.
He's, if he's a level one, what is he just gonna commit suicide or what? Nothing available. Yay, yay, yay. Mortally vulnerable to stealth. Jesus. Mr. Arapov. Beast father. Oh boy.
It's your fault. I want nothing to do with the fort.
Yikes.
You can have it. It's your fault, alright? Your fault.
Wait, I wasn't even hitting the hell game. Well, shame. Level down. Well, what now? Really? Again? But why? I mean, sure, but come on.
Bruise.
Mortal is sick. Can be instantly killed using poison. Holy cow. He just adds. Into the brain, just like that.
I'm not trying to take the food. I would never try to take the food. Would you just keep the bloody food?
No. What the hell was that slow motion for? Level down. There's nothing to level down. He's here. What is he?
Bruise.
Soft skull? No strength anymore.
It's your fault! I want nothing to do with the fort! You can have it! It's your fault, alright? Your fault!
Suffer me now! You are beneath contempt!
Well? He's just here. Fuck no. I'm just bullying him, right?
I'm not trying to take the fort. I would never try to take the fort. Would you just keep the bloody fort?
Tremble before me! Go away from me,
you can! Well? Nope, still nothing. Oh, just respawns, okay.
Bruise.
It's your fault! I'm not trying to take the fort!
So should I do it some more or what?
I'm trying to take the fort! Would you just keep the bloody fort?
Let me check. I'll just Google. Bruise. Tank. And yep. You. Do dominate when after shaming him. Well, made warchief on overload. Huh. Then he can die if shame becomes deranged. Uh-huh. And Boz and Gus ambush talent avenge bruise. Uh-huh. Themselves later followed by the last of the four Daz Dripper. Uh-huh. That's bruise. The fuck. Wait. So, wait. It won't happen. Okay. So, might as well just kill him then, I guess. Oh, wait. Finish him! Headshot. Oh yeah, and I did the objective as well. Nice beam. No, wrong one. Inventory. You. Modify and upgrade. Yeesh, oh look at that. Alright, now. Turn 5 chance to play longbow. Okay. Okay, I guess. Fine. No, you. Alright, let's do the quest. We had some fun.
We have conquered the forts of Mordor.
Then it is time to take the fight to Barad-dûr and to Sauron.
Let's do it. You.
Our forces are ready.
And Sauron awaits.
Can I go in from here? Nope. Stupid game. It's not actually over here? What the hell? What is it inside? And I'm just being a stupid idiot. Oh, it wasn't. Okay. My bad. What? Warning, you are about to enter the final battle for Dominion over Mordor. The battle and the world itself will irrevocably change after this point. For if you start the mission, you should ensure that you have explored the story quests of Altaria, Bruce, Karna, Idril, and Barnor. Hey, look at that. So, I did everything, right? Yeah. Shelob, Gondor, Karnan, Druze, whatever, whatever. So yeah, final mission, I guess. Ah, wait. You. Inventory. You. Modify. Upgrade. Yes. You. Modify, upgrade. Modify, upgrade. I'll have you on. But I'll you and you. Alright, let's go. Oh boy, let's do it. Act 3, what the fuck? So am I not even done yet if it's Act 3?
Isildur awaits.
We bring this water.
Okay.
We have conquered the forts of Mordor! But it is still not ours! Sauron's army advances, ready to butcher every last one of us!
Okay.
But we will not die under his rule! We do not serve the Dark Lord! We will sally forth on the battlefield and take this land for our own! You
Sauron's
fight
such a
fact.
Oh,
for
yeah.
Mordor! You fight for the Bright Lord! Charge!
Whee! What now? Lemo 28 and 29. Come on, game.
Our final confrontation.
Urbano.
On the final battlefield. You will never get past me.
Okay. Wait, level 21.
It was a good effort.
Dark Tracker.
You've made a lot of enemies in Mordor. Today, you pay the price.
Support the orcs!
Never thought I'd hear that!
Bonk, 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 bonk.
food.
I add you to my ranks.
Hey, look at that.
Yeah, I will serve as your chosen.
Retreat. Go away.
As you wish. Everyone.
Ow. Gimme. Oh, come on. Shame. No! 17. Ooh, boy.
Chosen by the Dark Lord to become the new tower.
Terror threats to the tower. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, wait, what? Crossbow? What the fuck is that? Oh, it's only four arrows, what the hell? Wow. Holy sh- Oh, what a slam!
An entire army, and I am the tip of its spear.
Sauron's throwing his entire army at us,
and he will lose it all.
Hello,
this has been a long time coming.
White Eye. Whoa.
It is fitting that we are face to face during your final battle. I will be the one to finish you, and I do it proudly.
Your army fights well. The orcs.
They get the job done in their own way.
Stab. The curse weapon. Execution summon captain, make your attacks apply curse. Oh, hello. It's not bad at all. Give me your torch.
I am with you.
Wait, stand fight, why not? Yeah.
You have nothing to fear.
Mordor is ours!
No, look at that. What's this? Hello.
Your
time has come,
that's cool.
All that you have wrought has reached you here. We are bound together in this brotherhood. This is the fate of kings and men.
And men.
It shall not be mine.
Ow.
I died and he brought me back. Brought me back to this.
Nope. Don't touch me. Nope. Just enter this casually. Amazing. Dude, move. Jesus Christ. Oof, there we go. Third one down. Said the thing. He's an arrow proof, look at that. Yikes. Why would the ring just fall off? Just bend your finger, what? I don't get it.
You will serve me for all eternity.
Thanks, I guess.
Oh.
I cannot allow this.
Isildur, I release you! No!
Find peace in death.
Huh. What the hell happened?
He was not yours to release.
And he was not yours to enslave.
I did more than that. You broke Sauron's hold. You dominated him.
And I will dominate Sauron. His armies will be mine.
What? We are meant to destroy Sauron. Sauron cannot be destroyed.
Ooh, plot twist.
Celebrimbor is right. We fight and fight, but evil always returns. Talion, we can end this here.
We must ensure order is restored to light, not darkness. I will not trade one Dark Lord for another.
He's dumbfounded. What?
This is not the end I have fought for!
But you are not the only one fighting.
No, he is not. This is not about your petty vengeance. Or mine. This is about restoring order to Mordor.
Oh. Okay.
To all of Middle-earth. The end fought for. You are but a vessel.
Yeesh.
And there are others. The Lady Galadriel sent you here for a reason. Together, we can bring Sauron to his knees. We can finish what our people started so long ago.
Whoa. Wait, how did he get that ring? Off me. Oh, I'm dead. Okay, thanks.
Our sacrifices are not in vain. This is the only way.
So what happens now? What the fuck? He's looking like pathetic. Hello. Yikes.
See the future you have wrought. A bright lord instead of a dark one.
You pitiful man. I gave you sight and yet you still do not see.
Wait, what?
You showed me a fate I could not change.
You are wrong.
Wrong. What do you mean?
When you and Celebrimbor forged a new ring of power, I saw where your path ended. Locked in battle against Sauron at the top of Barad-dûr. And you won. Sauron was enslaved, and the Bright Lord rose in his place.
But
the armies of Mordor marched forth under his banner, and Middle-earth fell under his heel. That is the future I fought against. The future you prevented.
Wait.
Because you saw Celebrimbor for what he was.
What?
No.
Your war is not yet ended, Talion.
What do you mean, I'm dead?
Either a bright lord or a dark lord rules Barad-dûr. The balance of power must be maintained, or all of Middle-earth will fall.
Minas Morgul.
Yes. From there, Mordor can be held back.
Huh.
The ring is gone.
Or is it?
I asked you once, how much are you willing to sacrifice? Open your eyes. Open your eyes, Talion.
Damn.
Open your eyes.
Wait, I'm not dead? What the fuck? Oh. The other ring. Holy shit. No, that's gonna be fun. New powers?
As long as I have breath in my body, my fate is my own.
Damn. Another cinematic. Jesus Christ, game. Oh, look at me. Holy shit.
You must have rocks in your head. This is Minas Morgul, and you are one man.
I am one. But we are many.
Holy shit. That's cool. Isidore's ring. Oh, that's nothing. What? Nine rings of power, origin won by Isidore, but now belong to the newest Nazgul. I am the Nazgul. Damn. Look at that. Eesh. Look at that. Oh, yeah. Animations even changed, that's good. The prey is dead.
Whoa.
You will forget your pain. Your life.
Yeah.
Your true master is the Witch King.
What happened to him? Okay, never mind then, I guess. Up. Game up. Up. There we go. Yikes. So far, Tron. So slow. Come on, game. Fight the flag. Yikes. Oh, you piece of shit. Let's look for a... Jesus, what is it?
Join us,
wonder what's inside. Look at them eyes. Damn. It's the thing from Act One. But again. Oh, hello.
Join us, brothers. I am not of darkness yet.
Yet.
And I am not your brother.
Oh, who knew?
You will see.
Oh shit, I missed. What happened?
You will become one of the faceless. The Dark Lord will claim his prize.
Click, 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 click.
Son, your flesh is ours.
Oh, come on, you just spawned two Nazguls? Come on, dude. What a bitch ass move.
You will become one of the faceless. You will become like me. The one of the faceless. Join us.
Nope. Click, click, click.
You freed Isildur, but you will take his place.
Whoa.
Feed on you.
What does that sound like, dude?
Nothing. I am darkness.
Wait, my swing missed. Yikes.
Your day has gone grave for
Khan. Bonk. Come on, bonk him.
His path. Join us. Your name will be wiped away. Heal history.
Oh, I missed. Imagine that all of this was easier than the Zog fight in the arena when I tried to actually kill him. That's a cool shot. Stuff of legend. Another cinematic. That would kill me. Whoa.
You will serve the Bright Lord now.
In the body of elf or man, you are unchanged, Celebrimbor.
That voice does not suit the body at all. Wait, why am I feeling Celebrimbor? Why am I still at Boomborn though? Why can't I transform into 8 feet, dude?
All of Middle Earth shall be mine.
What if I do this? Come on. That clicked.
Witness the might of the Galadrin.
That clicked again.
We'll take nothing more from me.
I'm just teleporting through him, what the heck? Ow! What the heck? Why you throw me? Are we? Not that far away, come on. Okay, look. Oh, that did no damage. Oh, he missed. The fuck? He missed the strike. Oh, bullshit. Okay. shit. Kind of what an idiot.
Became one, locked in a prison of perpetual war. A flaming eye casting its shadow over Mordor. Talion had retaken the city of Minas Morgul.
Wait, don't tell me that's
it. His war was far from over. His greatest battle would be fought against the shadow within himself and the tower to the east. To hold back the darkness. To save the world of men.
Epilogue, the Shadow Water. Oh, come on, epilogue. Why? Why the epilogue? Okay. And Act 3 was like, what? Over half an hour? And Act 2 was like, 5 days of me playing. Oh, look at that, 200. Nice meme. Alright, they have defeated the Witch King, beginning the Lord of Minas Morgul. The skill is locked, he is dead, and Ringwraith. The challenge locked, and the fight pets, sure. Ringwraith Gerdish, Land of Shadow. Fathers of Mordor, yours. Ring of Baradur is fixed upon you. The Lord of Mordor sends more powerful orcs to the siege. Free fortresses and increase the levels of your followers and dominate the highland. Keep more in the state of perpetual war. Only then can the free people prepare for the War of the Ring.
The War of Shadows begins.
Wait. What? Something fishy is going on. Siege. I don't care for sieges. I mean, is the game over or what? Or not? Cirith Ungol. Well, I mean, no, it's a epilogue, but. That's it, yeah. Hmm. So yeah, that's the mission. Ubala, yes, command training. Huh. So basically, I just defend and the epilogue is over. Come on, it's boring. Siege upgrades. Farsight, fire, yes. Wait, what? Stone walls, reinforced stone walls, metal walls, yeah. Wait, 7500? What the fuck? Iron gates, poison spouts, oof. Fire spots, yeah, give me that. Defender host, hunter host.
chief. What is this? Cursed. No, I'm gonna be cursed. War categories, hellfire. His breath incinerates attack. An unconventional choice for a fortress with wooden walls. Sure, why not? Spiked walls. Attack from climbing them, okay. Far side. Another one. And just give me spiked walls. Complete fight pits champions. Okay. Fair enough. So I guess. What? We're leaving the epilogue for tomorrow, right?
If my forts are lost, then so too is Mordor. If Mordor is lost, then nothing stands in his way.
Yeah, we're leaving the epilogue for tomorrow. That's most definitely. So I guess that's like 4? Let me check. Quests. 1, 2, 3, 4. Out of 7. So 3. 3 sieges tomorrow. Yeesh, that's an hour or something. Oh well. Yeah. Gonna be enough for today, and I'll see you most probably tomorrow. So if it's a short stream to finish the game, the epilogue, so be it. So yeah, thank you for coming, and I'll see you next time. Yeah. Bye bye. Boom.